The squad car ended upside down on a guardrail along eastbound Silver Spring Drive right at the 76th Street overpass. Now, we've been watching the accident reconstruction crews at work, and skid marks start here on eastbound Silver Spring Drive. It looks like the vehicle started going sideways. At that point, you can see three sets of skid marks. They go into the grass and cause a couple of divots. Looks like the vehicle may have started rolling about here with a large divot in the grass, a couple more divots a few feet away, and it looks like it rolled multiple times before coming to a rest on that guardrail, and the trunk looks like it popped open, raining debris down onto Silver Spring Drive. Quite a mess for the cleanup and the reconstruction crews to try to piece together. Above the scene in News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.